perch we want to use a little treble hook. Little bitty shrimp. We're actually going to cut this one in half. Let's see if we can get a little first shot. That would be nice. A little treble hook. Try to hook these shrimp to little bushes. Alright, try to push it down. That way it's hard for them to take it off right away. Little treble hook. But they don't use them anymore. They're grown now. Chunk it out there. Alright, main thing is you don't want to set the hook as soon as you throw a nymph. You want them to hook themselves. Let's see if we get a nymph. Alright guys, the main thing is these little bitty treble hooks, little piece of bait, little rod, chuck it out there. They nibble, you don't want to pull right, you want them to hook themselves out. You may have to try it multiple times, like you saw, I had to try it 3 times. Sometimes you get them on the first time and bam, bam, bam. Sometimes it takes a little while. Alright, this video helps. Use this bait. I think you purchased some of the best bait. Some big bull reds, all kinds.